This is my second visit to a hospital, and that is a commendation in itself. I decided I would have something done about this, and I wanted to speak to specialists who would listen to me. So I got in touch with the hospital again, discussed my ongoing problems. I arrived here after 6 weeks of setting up the arrangements to get here, which was super efficient, considering that in Britain I was waiting 25 weeks to see a specialist, another 25 weeks to get things like CT scans, and possibly another year to have some surgery to rectify the problem. My problem in France was it's very difficult to speak to the specialists, and they really don't want to listen to you. I found exactly the opposite when I arrived here. When I arrived, there was someone waiting to meet me. He was pleasant, attentive, couldn't do enough to see to my welfare, got me to the hospital and introduced me to the nurses who were here at the time. In the first 3 days of this hospital, I had all the tests that were necessary that had been refused me for 7 years. At the end of that 3 day period, I saw all the consultants that were necessary, they discussed what had to be done, and they assured me of the condition. First of all, I had my shoulder fixed because there was a problem with the movement in my shoulder. I had a varicose vein taken out, which the British doctors had told me was not necessary and had suffered for 5 years. And the specialist dealing with my sinus showed me exactly what my problem was. Now, as a retired scientist, it was good for me to actually understand what the problems were. It was even better for me to have doctors who were prepared to listen and explain to me in words of one syllable what the problem was. In 2 days I had the ops, and since then I have been recovering. And let me say this, which is really important. Nurses here deal with you as a human being and not as a medical condition. I had some other little problems for which the nurses showed a great deal of concern, for which I am eternally grateful to them. Nurses who care are an exception. Doctors who listen are an exception. I cannot recommend them highly enough. I'm associated with the medical profession in Britain because my wife is a nurse. All our friends are nurses. They could not understand why I wanted to come to India. Well, in India, they listen. In India, they're efficient, and in India, you don't have to wait and suffer for years and years and years. The hospital in Bangalore has been exceptional. It's been an experience for me. Its presentation is superb. Its equipment is second to none. And the personnel are some of the best I have ever had to deal with. They actually will help you with any request you care to make. All non-medical requests have been met with the most extreme efficiency apart from all the medical requests. I wish to thank them profusely. I'm going back to France as a new man.